first put the board on the flat and then cut with our normal cutting head.